Okay, here we are, episode 100. That's 100 drives. Well, 100 deliveries or attempted deliveries. So, we're going to go to Karlstad from Frederikshavn with a load of fruit. And we are driving this truck. I haven't driven in a long time. I only drove it once. It's a Scania 143M Streamline. 363 horsepower, 1480 newton meters of torque. OptiCruise GRS 0925R. Probably 12 speed with a retarder. Trying to work our money up to get a truck for Berlin now. What do we got on this? 8,082 euros. Okay, so let's go over here. And let's, there we go. Here we are. Oh, what's going to fall out of the air? Boom. Here we are. Let's see. I tilt it too far, then I don't get the... Well, we're going to have to do it this way. There. Yeah, there, we'll take our picture. There's a picture. Oh, what do we got? 9 hours and 39 minutes. For delivery, but it looks like we're just getting on a ferry, so that's going to be, I don't know, that's going to eat up a couple hours. So let's hop the cab and set the parking brake. Let's start the engine. Let's get comfy in the cab. Put it in gear. Take off the brake. Oh, okay. I guess the brake was on. Okay. Wait a minute. Yeah, okay, we are going out there. Roar over here and wind up. So all of our driving looks like it's going to be in Sweden. We're just going to go down here a little bit and get on the ferry. Number two lane. I'll take the color line across, looks like. To where? Oh, Gothenburg. Okay. Yeah. Because we're going there. That would be stupid. I don't know. Well, we'll just do what we're supposed to do. So we get 3 hours rest time. Oh, turn on our parking lights. Running lights. Where is that? Okay. No, that's not right. Okay, I got it. I see where we're supposed to go now. May as well turn our headlights on because this is going to be, looks like, all night drive. Thought for sure we got a downshift. Oh, sorry, did mean to drift. Pulling a hill, make everybody mad at us. Bumpy. Sun's almost down. Oh, I think we're having an issue with this truck. Or an issue with the game, not sure which. Figures. Okay, set a cruise control for 75. Particular truck is the one the squirrel's driving right now. His what is it, Europe Diaries? This is, well, oh,
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Wait the other side of the intersection and change lanes. Because I think we're going... Oslo, Goldberg. Yep. On the freeway here. There we go. Okay, now let's check our 23 tons of fruit. GNT at Karlstad. Expecting delivery no later than 4 o'clock Monday. 18 and a half hours in the contract. Oh, oops. Oh, yeah, just don't pay no, never mind what's going on. Oh, I still have to turn again. Okay. Oops. Again on undiscovered highways. What's that sign? Or is this gonna... Okay, that's it. Nothing like good road work to slow you down. Okay, I'll look out my window. It's almost dark. And it's only 6 o'clock. No, not quite 6:30 my time. And here I am driving in Sweden. And it's... driving in Sweden, and it's 11 o'clock at night, 11:30, and it's still fairly well lit. Summer. The sun really hasn't gone down yet. We haven't had any darkness. Street lights are on. I wasn't even paying attention to that. I need to set my cruise control again to keep me from... Alright, cruise control, 69. As soon as I turn my headlights off, and it'll pitch black, and but it doesn't seem to make. Well, yeah, I guess it does. Going north, so that's the western sky. What it'll be like when I get up around and get those last cities there in Norway. Way up north. Well, they only hung around the... Oh, never mind. Well, we've upped our speed limit, but I think we're doing okay doing this. Want to do one of those drive-by views, but this road just curvy enough. By the time I find the right button, I may be somewhere where I don't want to be. But also doing the drive-by thing, I may do the same thing while I'm driving by. But I can't remember which key it is, so. Okay, time to quit doing this. There we go. Oh. Why are my tail lights so bright? Well, that was fun. Let's see a little of the countryside. Actually stayed in the lane for the most part. Guess we're guess we're getting off here. Yeah, 80. No way. Trucks like to bounce all over the place when you do this. So the posted speed limit is 90, so truck speeds are 20 kilometers less. Centrum, I think. I hope. Looks like. Go up here. cruising up here a little farther, discoverable off on the left. What should be, from the looks of it, recruitment agency. And oops, wrong button. There we go. There we go. I'm taking a chance here. Last time I delivered, I came around the other way and it was wrong. Oh, and this time we're wrong. Well, let's take a look. What do we got? Where are we at? What do we got to do? Not going to be able to angle the truck. I don't know if we can drive around. Well, I think that's what we'll do. Turn on our four-way flashers. I think what we're gonna do. We're gonna drive around. All right, let me look here for a second. What do we got there? That's the driver's agency. Okay, I think what we're going to do, I don't think we can turn around here in the parking lot. I know I'm looking at two posts. If I jackknife myself just a little bit, what on a curve here? Okay, now we'll go over back. Because I think last time I came in, the parking stall was way on the other side. And I came in at this, and I didn't have enough angle to. Okay, put in reverse. Look outside. Kind of funny how some of these camera views. Now, I may have to make another. Yeah, we're going to make another run at this. I think we can pull. Well, maybe not. Alright. Nope, nope. I'm going to go this way. Okay. Mr. Confidence here. We've just. What do we gotta do? Oh, doing it wrong again. Whatever we have to do, we're doing it wrong. There we go. I think we're gonna clear this time. Alright, bring a trailer around. Kinda. Oh, we lost it. That's alright. I wasn't happy with it. But I'm happy with that. Anyway, take it out of gear. Turn off the four-way flashers. Put the parking brake on. Detach our trailer. There we are. Job completed. Excellent. Fruit delivered from Fredrikshavn to Karlstad. 417 kilometers, 10 hours and 48 minutes, 206.4 liters of fuel, made 8,082 euros and 462 experience points, which was enough to push me into level 20. Okay. Again, an end of another drive. Episode 100. So, congratulations to me, making 100, 100 videos. If you like what you saw, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. If you really like what you saw, subscribe. Keep up where I'm going. Where my next visit to Europe is going to be. We still got a number of cities in Sweden, so we're not going anywhere for a while. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Like 9 more cities, 9 more deliveries in Sweden, if possible. Or 8 more deliveries in Sweden. There's one that's just a gas station town on the side of the road. Get off, drive through, get back on the highway, and that was taken care of. Anyway, I'm just rambling on now. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. And that's going to be it for this video.